on the west side here, you can see Frank's foot was on the floorboard pretty much the whole way down, didn't need to use the brake. But I don't know if he got what he wanted to get. Oh, that's consistency at its finest. Frank dropped, if you remember, 267.39. Frank just pulled 267.9.
He's been out a long time, Frank, I believe. 31 years. I'm looking here, just double second. 31 years of Frank's support. Good looking, good running international. So how about the international fans? We're having a whole lot to cheer for here. We've only had one. This will be our second one. International 666. Frank Macko in the first. afternoon with the sun.
Oh, Wayne Ball's fast forward out there with 276 and 2.
We got a new leader, Frank Macko, the freight train, 278 and 2. So just a couple feet apart.
Get your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. That's Frank Macko. A great pull there. Okay. And we just have a little announcement. There is a...
Yes, sir. Halfway back to the Mission of the Good International, Frank Macko and the Freight Train. Different line there for Frank, but it looks like it might have paid off. Again, Frank, long time puller, 42 years in the seat, trying to beat 311. Pretty good pass for Frank Macko, but not enough tonight. 307 and 4, 307.48 for Frank Macko and the freight train.